How's it going, everybody? Adam here. Welcome back to Digimon Story, Cyber Sleuth. Last episode, we managed to fluke our way into finding, not so much flying, well, was an accident, there we go, but also beating Beelzemon. I'm coming in here just to grab, realistically, I should just grab these max ones. But I can buy more of these, so it doesn't matter. Just buying another one of these. Just to increase the speed at which HP is gained in this farm. And because, as we shall see, Mr. Escalomerimon here, his speed is 150, which is where it needed to be. And we just need his HP to get to 2000. Well, the max needs to get to 2000. So by adding... Oops. So adding another HP generator. So I have two Mega Ones. And I had this one from very early on. So that's all cool. Do you know what we're gonna do? We'll make these guys. Actually, I'll find a builder. Command these guys to start developing things for us. There's that one. Do we have a build? We do. Mark Gokomon, is there any other builders in here? Make you our builder. So I think depending on the level of the Digimon is how long it takes, the general time it takes for everything to go through. There's no builders in this one. I might have to swap one over. So put here in Kyulomon, where currently also going to be started training up very soon. I suppose that'll do. So this one might be 30 minutes, this one will be more like 40 minutes, I think. Or 35. Yeah, 40. Farm. Need to grab a builder from farm one. It's gonna have to be you. Just swap you with someone in farm three. Monsimon will do. Quickly go back. Well, that went up to 35. Why'd that go up to 35? Oh, I'm confused. I'd moved the wrong person, did I? Oh. No. I'm so used to going into investigate develop. Yes, there we go. Maybe it depends on how many things are going. I don't know. Be interesting. Anyway. While that's doing that, let's go out and begin this next case we got going for us. Within the meantime, we only need to spend 5 minutes, technically. Or a couple of minutes. Where are these places, actually? Kowloon. United Shift. Blech. No. Can I level one I can do? Wait. Oh, Pokemon. Because I need to spend... Hang on, we have that memory up too that I didn't use. I think we're nearly... we're close to being full, I think. Wrong. 250. It's a 250... might be 255. Or 250. I don't know, I figured... I reckon I'd get an achievement once it's full, so it might be 250. What's I gonna say? We need to go organize the party, regardless, as well. But... yeah, because he's gonna be so close to digivolving. What's this one? I go from part of the world, 7 evils rampant in the world, I give you... That's the same all the way around, isn't it? It's time for the wrath. Oh dear. Let's go see who this is. Because depending on who this is, depends if we need to change up the party. We need viruses, we're in trouble. Sup? Mwaha. I foretell you the whereabouts of the next 7 deadly Digimon you need to slay. This is what I saw. It seems that the 7 deadly Digimon called Creepymon is at Central Hospital. Destiny will guide you into Venus 7 deadly Digimon. What do you say this time? I'm a champion of the Colosseum in the other world. So as champion, and moreover, as someone who has experience defeating the Seven Deadly Digimon, I can give you battle tips to help out. When Creepymon gets angry, his attack power goes up, so you don't want to get him mad. Huh? Yes, it is indeed difficult to not make your enemy mad while trying to defeat him. But hey, that's the job you signed up for. That doesn't help me. In the slightest. What was his name? Someone I haven't seen. Creepymon. Creepy. If you were creepy, I would assume you would be a virus. Is there anyone? Shaking Geckomon? Tadamon? Nope, no one there. I mean, I have Venomite Odismon, but he's only level 30. That's not good. Blue Merrimon. We're in a little bit of trouble. Oh, these guys here. They're max level, apart from him, these guys. They reached their max level for the Digivolution, so I just brought them back. In case you're curious. So close. It's probably going to actually take 10 minutes, it won't take 5. I don't think... Yeah. The only person I can also bring with me would be you. You do have decent attack though. Everything else is low compared to what the other guys are. I don't think it's worth it. Infermon. I see Gallantmon still at 40 though. Alright, let's wing it. We winged it last time, let's wing it this time. I'm gonna save it this time as well. Towards the hospital. Do we do it wrong way? This is the long way. Because of that damn corridor. Central Hospital. I found it immediately. Cool. Again. He sounds like a virus. Huh. Vaccine, I was gonna say. He sounds like he'd be a virus. So they beat you. You beat that. And that beats you. So yeah, if I knew the virus, I'm in trouble. There's a digital space inside. Go in? Yes. Didn't I? Don't think I got that last time, the option. Oh. You're creepy. No wonder you're called Creepymon. I'm really, really mad. Yeah, he's a virus. Flame Inferno. Oh, Onyamon, why? My blood's very coil. Okay then. And he's slowed. Oh man. How much are you gonna do? Kaboshiki. Oh dear. I think we might be best to hit you with physical. Let's try this. See, these guys are only 52. 128. Holy crap. Ah, no. Onyamon's wart's gonna be gone. Whoopsies. You're gonna drop my intelligence down. I don't like that. Heh. Don't like that at all. How much does this do? More or less. 300. We're in a little bit of trouble. Ah, you only do the one. I'm not sure. What other vaccines do I have? Mega Gargumon, that's it. Okay. Not that well. Since I've DNA digivolved a lot of them, I've lost everyone. It does nothing though. It does better than what the other one will do though. Ah. Actually, you probably do the most damage. I'm really, really mad. Oh, made him angry. Bye bye, Omnimon's ward. Ouch. Mobilize my recoil. And then you can attack. Ouch. Is it worth doing that? How much stuff do you have? You have 173. Don't think it's worth reviving that way. Oop. Went straight to the one we needed to do anyway. And then you... Actually, who has the highest stats out of you two? You have the highest special and you have the higher physical. Let me use Transcendent Sword then. How much does that do for you? We should use yellow at 300. Okay, no, we need to use his... What's he call it? Oh, I don't have many of these left. The Saint Knuckle thing. Whatever it's called. Oh, Crusher 3. I... No. Mental Charge. Bet yourself. Charge yourself. What do you have? Destruction Cannon, you have Guard Charge. You're physical. 15. So go for it. Nope, special. Wrong one. Damn it. Stop being angry.
Flame Inferno.
Ouchie. Now Onimon's gone. Recoil. Let's go get Onimon up. Keep going to switch. Don't need to do that. Goes to the one I need it to go to. Oh, stop it. Better off healing. As much as I would like to know how much he does. It is special. Got a real cannon. We'll have to wait to find out. Saint Knuckle 3. Oh. Oh, I forgot about that. Oh, I have to use it on him. Never mind. I was thinking I could use it on other people. Never mind. Let's see how much this does in general. Just short of 200. Stop it! Doesn't he gets recoil next turn, right? Right. I didn't put your other... He doesn't actually have the double the power thing on him at the moment. Damn it! I forgot that I was going to use this on him otherwise. As well. Damn. Yeah, there's the recoil. Alright, Onimon. 2600. Very, very close to it. And heal, please. Now he's gonna be angry again. Or not. Huh. Is the other one a special move, though? Because I feel like it is. If he keeps dropping our special. Why did I do that if he's dropping special? Stop it! Really need to stop that. What's up his? Acceleration boost. I didn't do anything to make you angry. Calm down. Oh, no, Onimon. Damn you. Okay, so yeah, that is a... No, of course it's special. I silly. Why did I think it wasn't special? So you immobilize, and then you'll hit. Alright, then I might as well take... 50 for everything? Might as well. My best for recoil. Alright. What Dao I want to do? battle charge him. Again, it's not worth it. If I'm doing that, I might as well be using items, actually. Excuse me. Go with your supreme cannon. Kaboski. 7-6. Have a crusher 3. Watch. Come on, acceleration boost. Is it worth it to do that, though? Thinking about it, it's not worth it. Because... hang on. I'm doubling my attack next turn. But I'm also... I would just not hit him normally anyway. That's... why? Oh, critical. We didn't want that. Definitely didn't want that. Indian you missed. Great. Can that be doubled up on each other? I'm gonna try that. If I'm able to. Yeah, use your recoil. Maybe you should slowly boost Seraphimon's intelligence and then smack him with that. So now you're gonna hit us. Let's use the 1000 one. It nearly does us to full. Ouch. I'm gonna try something. Doubles and damage inflicted next turn. I'm gonna see if I use that twice in a row to see if it does anything. I'm a doubt it. I'm gonna try. And you know what? I'm just gonna use one of the items. Intelligence a boost. Pew pew pew. Intelligence up. And you can just have simple heal for everyone, because everyone needs it. Get full in the healthies. Good timing too. Oh, one new one. Okay. Let's try it again. I just want to see if it actually doubles any, like, if it'll do more. I kind of doubt it. But you never know. See, Seraphimon took no damage to that. Nope. Intelligence boost Seraphimon again. I wonder if there's one of those for everyone. That'd be a little overpowered though, so I doubt it. Again. So, as long as he doesn't hit Onimon twice, we'll be good. Oh no, he's still got the recoil. Never mind. Ouch. Let's hit him. So we got our plus 60 with you. That didn't do anything. You can heal Onimon. Because he will need it. After this, he's gonna be angry at us. So I did use it twice. So it'll either be... yeah, no, it's not worth using it twice in a row. Okay. Good to know. Now you're really mad. That doesn't make sense. Wow. Onimon, no! Alright. Take this to the face. Ka-ching. Blew it. Didn't do enough. What about this one? Yeah! I suppose that is doing a fair bit when you think about it. Onimon's what? 1 SP left. Not good. 1000 should be enough. So now I've figured out that I do need to go get more health. Miss. Huh. Missed. Right. Let's get... some 500 health. Just to round it out. For the majority of it. Come on. You're gonna be so close after these two hits. It extremely close. Next round, I'll take him out. That seemed like it did nothing. No. No breaking of the things. You still don't have your SP back. That I'm gonna do. That's a boost. Your intelligence, or do we boost your attack? Boost your attack. That was actually a waste. Damn. Will we survive? We might not survive. Nope, was a waste. I knew it. Damn it. Strike. He's got two turns. You won't kill him. You can't kill him. What am I talking about? I want him back. Except anyone's ward would now die too. Because he's gonna hit him. After he gets stopped. Or not. Never mind. It was nice knowing you. But a goodbye. We didn't get that once until just now. Where was that the entire battle? Whee! Oh, jeez. Hackmon, you're at level 50. Oh my goodness. Right, look at your settings. Acceleration boost. Is there anything else that did, that would have been somewhat handy? That one. No. But you, I want your... So increasing defense. See, I don't know. Doubles damage inflicted next turn. There's no point if you would hit both turns anyway. Now that I think about it. Give you Mirror of Reflection instead. How many levels did Hackmon go up? Wait, wait. Remember, Destruction Cannon 3. What's with the other things? It's a little weird. Oh, Vmon, you need two levels. Ah, man. Two more levels, Vmon. You'd have made it. Horn of Wrath. I defeated the deadly Digimon known as Creepymon, who sure was creepy. First off, I should go tell Mary and see her. Who is messaging me? Oh, I got it wrong. So we saw that one. Am I bringing... Is that? Bring a little something. Oh yeah, food. And the training and level... I think the 5 is completed. Actually, it's just... Just head back. I will walk past it regardless. So it doesn't matter. Can I get the things from you? I can. Let's buy some more of those. 12, 18, 8. We might as well go and sell all this stuff that we need to sell too. Crone, Digizoid. Up, up. I have 4 of them. Up, up. So annoyed, the thing doesn't... Jeez, what's it say? It's just a regular pencil. Checker. Okay. Sure, ruby. A scarlet adenatine gemstone. Butchered that. Gemstone that changes color in different light. Give me that. Give me the money. Gemstone that can bring things back to life. Cool. That's so interesting, that one. A gem for language. Bam. And it's November birthstone. Cool. That should be about it for selling things. We made money. We made lots of money. Da da da. Detour. Can he digivolve? No. Ah, he needs one level. Scott Merriman, you suck. Gosh darn it. Let's take... Take Rose one out. Sure, stay there. We'll go get that. You have slain one of the seven deadly Digimon. I am very proud. I guess you're doing alright. When all seven have been defeated, then I'll have Dynamite back. I thank you. So that doesn't have to be enough. Keep trying. It's the same thing as you said before. Again, still the same thing. Please continue. Investigation completed. Investigation, not investigation. Whatever I said. Scene. Yeah. It's definitely a bit of an odd one. I mean, it's a mirror we're talking about, so I guess I'm not surprised. But there's still. And then the next one. Sloth. One of the interesting things that. Alright. All good. I want to go get this level. So the quickest way to do that is indeed just to go up here. That is a fence. Or railing. Technically. Oh dear. Head out here. Get into immediate battle. And destroy whatever comes up. So we can go Digivolve. The Dooder. Oh, Piedmon, we only need you to fight. We only need to fight you one more time. Let's go, Transcendent Sword. I see. You kidding me? You couldn't get rid of him either. You couldn't either. What am I talking about? I was gonna say. If you didn't do it, I would have had to kick you. Yeah, well, he leveled up. Yes. Did he get 10? He did! We can go get him now. Actually, going to get Vmon up a level 2. I apologize. Changing of the minds. And we got 200 of Piedmon. Haha. Excuse me? She hit the one on the left. Oh, wrong person. Wrong person. Gosh darn it. Wasn't paying attention. No, not Trump's soul. It's not nice. Since when did you use Nightmare 3? Never use that move. Well, not when I come here to train or anything. It's always the other move. Celestial Blade. You normally use that, so that's fine. Come on. Pushy. Yeah. Yes, I know you're going to be a pain to get rid of. Oh, that's still not it. What good does that do? My combo's already down. Go with the St. Knuckle 3. Thank you. And Vmon, you got 2 levels. Why didn't I fight them the first time around? It's been so much better. Actually, no, he still wouldn't have leveled up. Yes, he would have. What am I talking about? And Vmon needs to get to 55. So we'll leave that to after this next battle. Because we can talk to you, can't we? We might as well do that while we're here. Alright. You definitely... Yeah, 55. You still need to get to 60. Your defense isn't 145. Oh, that's right. Forgot about that. Beelzebub! Guts, not the virus. Double impact. Let's have a look at him some more. 8 physical attacks, 20 dark damage to 1 foe, 90% accuracy. Reduces HP by 5% of maximum HP and increases attack by. That's what it... Okay. Cool. V-mon. Nope. Need to move you. Into 5. Nope. You are... Builder doesn't change anything for you. Actually, come back. Change you to a defender. 88. So then we can just put Beam on in there. I don't know why I went that way. Rosemon can come back. Pseudomon. Can produce down to 32. Sorry, buddy. Going to 4. Actually, what's your camaraderie at? 52. You need high camaraderie, don't you, though? Yeah, 145. Damn. His camaraderie is going to be way down after this. Alright. Farm goods. Remove. And we want the top punch bag. Yep, I'm gonna leave. Go buy a couple more of them.